my time on the streets, they were definitely difficult. Hunger for sure is my main concern when I wake up in the morning. So the most I've been without food was 3 days. Ended up going to the hospital. They recommended me Covenant House. When I settled in and finally got a routine going, I had the 3 meals a day. I have choices now.